Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Dengan Tamarinda Saiti and you can call me Tita. Here, I will explain about buffer solution in blue. A buffer solution is a solution in which the pH changes only slightly when a small quantity of acid or base is added. A common buffer solution consists of a mixture consisting of weak acid and its conjugate base from its salt, or a weak base and its conjugate acid from its salt. One of the functions of a buffer solution is to maintain the pH of the blood. Blood plasma has a normal pH of 7.4. Chemical buffer system consists of three systems. First, carbonate acid and bicarbonate buffer system of the are the most abundant buffer system in extracellular fluid, consisting of carbonate acid, which is a weak acid, and bicarbonate, which is a weak base. Second, the phosphate buffer system is the most important buffer system in the cytosol, consisting of monohydrogen phosphate, which is a weak base, and dihydrogen phosphate, which is a weak acid, which plays an important role in intracellular and renal turbulence. Hydroxide ions, which is a strong base, will react with dihydrogen phosphate, which is a weak acid, to produce water, and monohydrogen phosphate, which is a weak base. Thus, the pH of human blood remains stable. Third, protein is the most abundant buffer in cell, and blood contains carboxyl acid group and an amino base, which is very important in intracellular. In erythrocyte, hemoglobin is very important as it can bind to hydrogen ions to form deoxyhemoglobin. Hemoglobin becomes a buffer of S plus ions produced by H2CO3. Histidine and cysteine are the two most important amino acid that acts a buffer protein. That's all for me. Thank you and bye-bye.